It's gotta be in here someplace.
Whoa! What a mess!
Log, what are you doing?
Looking for this.
You! What is that?
Only the most awesome smell in the world. My stinky cheese of the month! I always share some with my buddy Niblet.
Oh, don't forget to excuse yourself.
Excuse me.
Oh, you're here. Good. Let's begin our day at Flying Fairy School.
Good morning, Mr. Sparkle Nose.
Good night, class.
What?
That's my way of announcing that today is opposite day.
Opposite day?
Yes, we'll be learning all about opposites. When things are as different from each other as they can be.
Oh, sure. I know about opposites. Like the opposite of fast is slow.
And the opposite of up is down.
And the opposite of warm is...
Earwax!
Earwax?
Yeah, my earwax is warm. Body temperature to be exact.
Gross!
Maybe we can help Blog understand opposites through magic.
Now you're talking my language.
We can do a simple opposite spell, which will turn anything into its opposite. And you can do it too. Just point your wand or your finger and say, opposite.
Ooh, see? This paperclip is small. Let's do the opposite spell on it. Opposite.
Whoa! So the opposite of small is big.
Right. Now let's do the opposite spell on that open door. Opposite.
Go! And the opposite of open is closed. I get it. Now what can I do the opposite spell on? Hey, how about you?
No, I don't want to be the opposite.
Whoa! Come on, Gonagin! Hold still! Gonagin? Where's Gonagin?
He's gone again.
There he is! Your opposite!
Log, are you okay?
Quite all right, thank you. Although I do feel rather musty. Much better.
Wait a minute. I think Blog got hit with his own spell.
Let's check. Blog, how do you feel about earwax?
Repulsive.
Toenail clipping?
Disgusting.
Burping?
How uncouth.
Oh, no. He's opposite, Blog.
I know you're upset about being the opposite of yourself.
I am not upset about that. I'm upset about how filthy Niblet is. Huh? Come, I shall give you a thorough cleansing.
Boy, Blog sure is different.
Yeah, but isn't it great? Opposite Blog means no more messes, no more burps, no more stinky cheese.
I guess.
There, we can clean. Literally.
Great! Come on, my neat and hygienic friend! Let's go play!
Oh, splendid! What shall we play?
Oh, we can work on the block castle we started yesterday!
Yeah! This is a beauty! It's gonna be the biggest block castle anyone's ever... Block, what are you doing?
Cleaning up our mess! One shouldn't leave one's toys out, you know!
But we worked so hard on it!
And now we must work hard at putting each block neatly away!
Wait! Stop! Let's play something else instead.
Good idea. How about dress up?
Very well. I do enjoy a fancy frock.
I'm a police officer.
I'm a firefighter.
I'm horrified. We can't wear these costumes. They're terribly wrinkled.
Maybe we should forget about playing and just have a snack instead.
What now?
Niblet's got crumbs in his fur! This gerbil corn must be cleaned!
Ooh! Not clean!
I never thought I'd say this, but I miss the old Blog.
Me too. He may have been messy, but at least he was fun.
I wish he would go back to the way he was.
Hey, I know. We could just do the opposite spell on him. That would make him the opposite of the way he is now, which is the way he used to be.
Opposite! Did it work?
Hold still, Niblet. We need to rinse and repeat.
It didn't work.
I'm afraid it won't work if you do the spell. Blog did the original opposite spell on himself. He has to be the one to undo it.
Now do try not to get dirty again.
Blog, it's great to be clean and all, but don't you think it's time to go back to being your old messy self again?
No, thank you. I enjoy being clean and tidy. Now, if you will excuse me, I must go and sanitize the hand sanitizer.
Oh, no. Blog really wants to stay like this.
He's not going to do the opposite spell on himself.
How can we convince Blog to go back to the way he was?
Maybe we just have to remind him of something he used to love. Like something gross or something that smells really bad.
Oh, let's Twinkle think. What gross, stinky thing did Blog really love?
Twinkle think. The cheese! Yeah! Blog's stinky cheese should do the trick. Hey, Blog! Remember this?
What a horrible odor! That nasty cheese must be thrown away, fourpence!
Hold!
Niblet, no!
Oh, dear. Blog will never want to go back to the way he was.
He'll be opposite Blog forever.
Oh, no, Mr. Niblet. You've made yourself dirty again. Time for another bath. Zounds! What's the matter with Niblet?
I think he misses the old Blog.
Ugh! Who would ever miss him?
We all do.
Yeah, he might have been gross, but the old Blog was fun. The old Blog liked to play. The old Blog was a great friend.
Oh, dear. I do love to clean, but I miss playing with my friends. I suppose I know now what I must do.